are bothering me. Ladies and gentlemen, the Ballhead Messiah, the former GWW Glow.
Stop.
Okay, the floor is yours, sir. The floor
I don't
is
need
yours.
No introduction. If you hear the background noise, I'm in my element. I'm in a dark place. If you don't know what that means, this seal mentality is going to tell you real quick. GWW, the management staff, the locker room, y'all are some bitches and been disrespectful to me since I got here. I gave up that little GWW championship so I can get something else better. But I'd be damned if I let Shamrock or Ragone or these other little bitches that's trying to get these belts step over me. I demand respect. And tonight, I wanted to tell everybody listening, respect me as the Ballheaded Messiah. Otherwise, it's going to be some consequences.
And repercussions in this bitch. I got you, Eddie J, because I'm not one of them people who disrespected you, and I don't appreciate your tone. However, comma, please be on your way, because I think the people got your message. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Let me get my damn show back. The fuck? All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get back to the tools. We going to do something. This is crazy. Hitman for Hire, welcome on in. Thank you. Whoa.